Happy Sunday to you all. Welcome to Billy Nursery. You're looking at baby Terry. Here she is, God. Yes, she's a big girl with her pants on fire. I don't care. I like her panty in her mouth. She has on her black and yellow gold that was gifted to me from Just Baby 2 years ago. And it's cute. It looks cute on her little self. I think she looks so cute in it. Look at her. I'm going to go back. But you can see she looks cute in it. She really do. I love this on her. Guys, this is another day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. I went to the grocery store. My daughter picked me up at 6 o'clock in the morning yesterday. Here in Texas, they got stores that the elderly can go to on Tuesday and Thursday from 6 to 8. And I say now, how come I don't fall in that category? They say you have to be 65. I am 62, be 63 in May. What is the difference? I think you should start from 60 on up. But anyway, I still wasn't able to get any t-shirt. But nevertheless, I'm okay because where there's a will, there's a way. And I don't panic. But anyway, guys, just keep being good and buy food like you always have. Just don't go in there or do the most. Just get what you need and go out. Leave some for everybody. They never ran out of food before, so they're not going to run out. You're going to be okay. Even if they get where you can't come out, they'll tell you stack up for 2 weeks. When I buy groceries in my house, it lasts maybe 2 to 3 weeks, and that's great. And I buy my tissue for the month, detergent, everything. I buy everything for the month, and I haven't been able to do that, but it's okay. All is well. Let us just get on one accord and do this. And for the older people, be careful, because I know they have said if you can hold your breath for 10 to 12 seconds and without coughing and having difficult breathing, your lungs is fine. So they were saying do that every morning to check to make sure your lungs is okay. And also, they were saying not to drink cold water and drinks. Drink hot tea, coffee, and gargle with warm salt water, because the heat kills the virus. It keeps it from coming into your lung. So, and guys, I like everything with ice. I said, oh my God. So I am just taking this little red pill, sinus pill, whatever, to keep the mucus or whatever out of my throat or whatever, just to keep me clear up there, because I have been performing the test that they had said, and I'm good with it. But all is well. I'm not wearing, because it is what it is. Can't nothing happen to us unless God allowed it to. Anything can happen to you. It is your time. If you survive, it wasn't your time. If you pass away or something happened, you know, it was your time was already numbered. So we all gonna have to do this one day. So let's be together. Now, one thing about me, if I had a lot of stuff and my neighbor was out, I'm gonna share. I'll set a table out and I'll put tissue and everything, food, and just come get as you need. I'm like that. I share. I'm not stingy. I will share with my brothers and sisters. Guys, look, I love the way her feet is turned. These shoes is cream and whatever that brown is in there to go with this outfit she have on. But she is looking so adorable. Oh, look how pretty my little girl is. Yeah. She is cute. And I'm getting the pin light, the ticking made. Myra, my ticking will be ready at the end of the month, the first and next. And I come on and make sure you see her. I was going to get one. I've been wanting that for a while, but I kept putting, she was supposed to be reborn before the Yannick. She was supposed to be reborn before the Allen. She was supposed to be reborn before her. But I ended up getting her reborn because Teresa Babystead, Reborn Treasure, had hers, and we were doing ours together. So therefore, that's why I went on and did it. Guys, look how real she look. Look. This baby is awesome. I'm going to have to get her a stand, because I can let her stand up on her own, because really she don't stand by herself. If she do, not long, but I would like to have her stand, because I got her for the nursery where she can be the baby that stand up all the time. She gonna stand up whether it's in my room, the nursery, or what. She'll stand up all the time. And this baby look like Sharon, and Sharon is Teresa Sandler, baby step, reborn treasure daughter. They are the same complexion, same hair. When I tell you that face looks just alike, Teresa's daughter looks identical. This baby can pass for her bad child because she looks just like her. I mean, when I saw this baby, I'm like, oh my God, if this baby don't look like Sharon. I mean, identical. I mean, I promise y'all, face just alike. If I had my iPad, I can show y'all what she looked like. And however, my son and my daughter not here, the one to do the videos or the intro for me, because I will show it. I don't know how to do that stuff, and I ain't gonna try, but they not here. They with the father right now, so they'll be over there. So I got some kind of break, you know. But anyway, I just want to say happy birthday to you, Sabrina Penny. I love you, Sid. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Her birthday, I think it either was yesterday or day for yesterday, one of them. But anyway, Sabrina Penny was the first one that would send me a happy card and money in it. And, you know, it ain't even the thought of what amount of money. It ain't the thought of what you send to a person. I don't care what you send to someone. They should appreciate it and be thankful. I was so wham with that when I got that, because no one never sent me anything, and I appreciate her. I never forgot her for that. I love her so, so much. She is a really, really inspired woman of God. She's a great woman of God, and I am really glad to know her. I love you, Sabrina, and I hope your birthday was good. Even though with all this going on, you still be happy. I am gonna get your birthday gift, and I'll let you know when I'm gonna get you the birthday gift. But I am, and I'm getting it from my heart, because you know, you just know good people. At least I do. I know good people. I know when they come across my path and everything, and I don't mind. But yes, Sabrina, look at her. You see your niece Sabrina? Look, say hi, Titi Sabrina. Say happy birthday. Mommy told me to take that pacifier where I can see it to you. But it's okay. Anyway, may Yahweh bless you and keep you. And y'all keep on keeping on. Be careful out here. Make sure you wash your nose hands. That's the key thing. See, the problem is this. No one should even be telling you to wash your hand. I mean, you should want to wash your hand regardless of coronavirus. I mean, I wash my hands so much, my kid is like, Mama, your hand gonna be dry. No, my hand feel like a baby butt, and they soft. And I have always washed my hand. I've been like this my whole life. I wash. They be like, Mama, you just washed them. Yeah, but I'm finna get some ice. But you just what? No, see, if I wash my hand and then I walk out the kitchen, go touch something, I'm washing it again, because it's going in the refrigerator. I'm just funny, guys. I don't know about y'all. And then they also say, I forgot, when you come home, take your clothes off, wash it. Get in the tub. They say bleaching water, warm water, kills the virus on you. And you take a bath, you wash it off. When you go outside, come in, change your clothes, because you outside in those clothes, and the clothes could track that virus in them. So wash your clothes. It will kill it with warm water. So just be safe. Since we of this world, we in the world, but we not of the world. You understand what I'm saying? We are in the world. Those that going back with Christ and worshiping him, we are in the world, but we not of the world. So in this world, you You ain't so holy than thy where you're not no early good. You have common sense. So do the things that keep you in your house safe. And for the older people, be very careful, because the older people is, you know, they not stronger than the rest of us. I have diabetes, and they said that help breaks it down. And they were saying, please try not to get a cold or flu. How you going to try not to get a cold or flu? If that be the case, we controlled it way before the coronavirus. But my thing is, be safe, be careful. If you come up with a little cough or anything, take your concert, take something for it, take something from a fever. Take care of yourself. Don't wait until something hits you and then you decide to do something. Do it now. But guys, I can't even go get it. If I do, I'm gonna come off of here. I take this little red pill that once a week, and it clears all the mucus. It clears your throat. It clears your lung. It clears everything. It even clears my sinus. I take it once a week, because my sinus, ain't none of my allergies acting up, but I take it to keep me clear. And I pray too. Oh guys, I went 11 minutes. May God bless you, keep you. Y'all keep on keeping on. Come on guys, take that arm, wrap it around yourself, squeeze real tight. That is Yahweh. Pray for us as we gonna pray for you. And we're gonna see you in the next video. And I like to say hello to you, Joe. Be safe out there, okay? As you travel to and from over the danger highway, you keep safe. And I'm praying that God keep you too as well. Love you all. Peace out. Bye-bye.